first off, I want to thank Tony for being the best, most fucking work under duress sound man in the city. Let's give him a hand, the sound man. He's doing it. He does work cut out for him tonight. I won't thank McFerrin, who is supposedly ill in L.A. right now. But we learned these fucking Deviant songs and went off his solo record. We have a couple special local celebrity guests singing a few numbers. And then we do a short set, a little preview, if you will. Mr. Michael Yonkers, we're very honored. And you should all come see him tomorrow, because it's a fucking event and he's a fucking legend. I mean, God, you should kneel before him when he comes out here. Anyways, so our first little guest is Mr. John Battles, fresh out from Los Angeles, California. And he's going to do a little peppy number called Slumlord, which was on Disposable, I think 1968. He's got a little jet lag. He just got off the plane. He's been snorting lines all fucking day long. John Battles has no drugs, so he's got a little crazy. Solo career, you should all check him out if you ever see him playing, and writes for many zines, books, anything you want to know about monsters, music, or maybe that's it. Monster music, whatever, comic books?
Yeah, comic books too. Though Steve knows a lot about cool comics. Steve even knew who the Creeper was.
Trouble coming over. Yeah! Every day I have a blue shot.
Singer we've never played with before in our podcast.
next up, we have a really special guest.
Yeah.
You might know him from the Revolting Cox ministry, or maybe his wonderful solo career. Ladies and gentlemen, Chris Conley, how you doing? I'm coming home.
I'm gonna walk down the block.
Karen's doing it these days, actually. So. Here's live album from 99, too bad. Alright, I guess we're gonna get the living legend, Mr. Michael Yonkers, up here. This will be technically his first Chicago appearance. So, man's been recording music since at least 1965. And we're also kind of celebrating the release official of our split 7-inch we did with Mr. Yonkers. He's got two hot, 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 hot songs, and we have one real long song that gets pretty hot at the end. We are honored. We're gonna do a couple of his new songs, and then we're gonna try and see how bad we can hurt everyone. You all should really come tomorrow. You'll see. Keep in mind the Michael Yonkers band puts us to shame, okay? You'll see us tomorrow. I want you to keep that in mind. We're going to do our best.
live. You can kill me now.
All right, we're gonna try one more little thing. We're gonna get a list of Mr. Matt Clark by the legendary Kevin Drummond Show. We even have another fucker. Knew he's fucking eating Doritos in his fucking pouch at home. Two Kevin drums. He's got two keyboards on that. Thank you. Sticking around this late in the hour.